Veterinarians from Cheyenne Mountain Zoo in Colorado Springs are in Africa right now. Two women are there to help find and move gentle giants across the Nile River in Uganda to safer areas. Check this out. They are being moved in trucks with trees. Vets say the animals are threatened by oil drilling and production, so the giraffes are going to be moved to the Murchison Falls National Park.